Also new tonight, the San Antonio Police Department arresting multiple people in connection with a robbery that took place earlier today. That robbery initially happened around 6:30 this evening off Jackson Keller. Officers say the suspects drove off in a black SUV. A patrol officer spotted that vehicle outside a convenience store off Blanco and Lee Hall and was able to stop the suspects. Five people were arrested in connection to the robbery. We're told several electronic items had been taken.